IBM announces global blockchain collaboration. As reported on the IBM's official press site, the consortium includes 10 leading companies across the global food supply chain. The consortium includes Dole, Driscoll's, Golden State Foods, Kroger, McCormick Company, McLane Company, Nestlé, Tyson Foods, Unilever, and Walmart. The technology will be used for tracking the production steps and make the food supply chain safer. For example, Walmart is already using IBM's blockchain technology since October last year for tracking the manufacturing stages of food products. It is expected that IBM's developing technology will have a positive effect on the overall product's quality.